So our main goal was to play players that they have not played a ton or they have not participated in VNL. So in the Nations League this summer, you were able to see that some of the players were not even dressed up. And that was our main goal, giving these some of these ladies opportunities to compete against great team from Japan. And we're just trying to see who can help us in the near future.